And now to some breaking news that we're following near Emory University. We now know that everyone is safe after a report of shots fired triggered an emergency alert message to students this morning. Emory police now tell us it was an isolated incident between two people employed at an Emory-affiliated service. Investigators say one shot was fired, but thankfully no one was hurt. We're told the person who fired the gun is no longer allowed back on the campus or at any Emory-related facility.